Hi, I'm Father Scalia. I'm the Episcopal Vicar for Clergy in the Diocese of Arlington and pastor of St. James Parish in Falls Church. This Sunday is Palm Sunday, and in the Psalm for the Mass and again in the Passion Narrative for the Mass, we hear the words, my God, why have you forsaken me? Our Lord himself speaking those words of such anguish and sorrow and pain from the cross. What does it mean? Well, it means that God himself has entered into the most profound depth of our suffering, of all human suffering. It's an important thing for us to keep in mind during these difficult times, as the entire world has been going through such suffering. But that's not the end of the story, of course. If we pay attention to the Psalm, Psalm 22 for this Mass, we note that it begins with a tone of suffering and of great pain and anguish, but it ends with great hope. And so that is the challenge for this week, is to pray for hope and to try to cultivate hope in our hearts. The psalm that our Lord begins on the cross really is a psalm of great hope. It is calling to mind everything that God had accomplished in the past, and it gives expression of the confidence that God will be faithful in the future as well. And as we accompany our Lord throughout Holy Week, we need to have that hope as well and ask him to nourish that hope within us. And especially as we go through our own struggles and we might fear despondency and anguish on a very deep level, we have to call to mind this hope that our Lord expresses himself. So that is our task this week, to pray for that gift of hope, that hope that sees victory, victory imminent, even in the worst of suffering. Here we are with Santiago, St. James, the patron of pilgrims. Make your pilgrimage of life count by visiting 2Minutes2Virtue. Subscribe here.